Good afternoon, students.
Good afternoon, teachers.
Okay, very good. So what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 3.
Okay, grade 3. Today, I'd like you to read a story about small village. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, first, I'd like you to listen to the video, to the audio. And you read, okay? You listen first.
Small village. April and Mira live in a small but very beautiful village. In their village, you can see banks, a supermarket, a little park, and a mini zoo. Their village also has a hospital and a school.
1, 2, and 3, your turn.
April and Mira live in a small but very beautiful village. In their village, you can see banks, a supermarket, a little park, and a mini zoo.
Their village also has a
hospital and a zoo.
Okay, number two.
Small village. There are restaurants and coffee shops around. But what Mira and April like to visit most are the very beautiful houses, tiny swimming pools, and big mountains.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. They live in a small village. Now, what can they see? Or you yourself, you move on, you think, what can you see in a small village? You think, what can you see in a small village?
Banks.
Banks.
School.
Hospital.
School.
School. Mubang, you like to school do it. What else? Houses.
Restaurants.
Oh, that is already a big city. Okay. What else? What do you see in a small village?
Mountains.
Coffee shop. There's a small coffee shop.
Zoo.
Okay. Ooh, the zoo.
Miss Bluetooth device is ready to connect. The Bluetooth device is connecting us.
Okay, very good. Where do you live? Where do you live? Do you live in a small village? Where do you live? I live in.
I live in.
Kunalang Ban. Where is your house?
I live
in Dihandan. Where do you live? Okay, where do you live?
I live in
Saraburi. Where do you live? Okay, where do you live?
All we have is Salaburi is Okay,
goodbye, students.
Goodbye. Goodbye.